Oh, the world will sing of an English king 1,000 years from now. And not because he passed some laws or had that lofty brow. While Bonnie, good King Richard leads the great crusade he's on, we'll all have to slave away for good for nothing John. Incredible as he is, inept, whenever the history books are kept, they'll call him the Phony King of England.
A pop on the Phony King of England.
He sits alone on a giant throne, pretending he's a king. The little type who's rather like a puppet on a string, and throws an angry tantrum if he cannot have his way. Then calls for mom while sucking his thumb. He doesn't want to play. Too late to be known as John the First. He should have been known as John the West.
A pox on the Phony King of England.
Taxes us to pieces and he robs us of our bread. King Richard's crown keeps slipping down around that pointed head. But while there is a merry man and Robin's wily pack, we'll find a way to make him pay and steal our money back. A minute before he knows we're there, old Rob will snatch his underwear. The breezy and uneasy King of England, the sniveling grab.